G'day guys, hope you guys are having a awesome day. So, I'm on my way to the Buffalo Rally. I don't know if I'm gonna post this video, maybe I'm just gonna make it private, I don't know. But in any case, if I do make this video private, this will be also my very first vlog. So you guys must enjoy. There's already quite a few of bikers going to the rally. By the one garage, got a bit cool drink and so on, but as you can see, like behind me, everywhere there's a lot more bikers and everything also going, but can't wait. Got about 180 k's left to go. So we just stopped now here by Albertina. At the back of me is the best roaster cooker that you can get. About 60 k's left to go, just gonna enjoy a little bit of food. So we just registered and everything. Walking the road, as you can see, bikes, bikes, bikes. So we arrived at the camp. All the tents is up. Yo, you guys, I can't describe the feeling to be a lot of brotherhood, and everybody's like totally friendly. It's hard to describe if you're a non-biker how it is here by the rallies. There's a lot of bikes like revving and all those type of things. I might walk around a bit later, show you guys the bikes and what's going on. I know there's like the bike diner and everything. This is just a snippet of what happened last night. Bikes revving and all those type of silliness. So what's best about the rally? I'm being kept awake the whole of the night. ride is about to start. I'm going to show you that, and it's also basically the next day. Then I'm also going to show you guys the dyno sessions and... Pakistan show. Hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.
enjoyed all the stunts. I'm gonna see what footage I can get more for you guys. Yeah, like I said, I don't really know really what to film and how this vlog is gonna turn out, but hopefully it turns out good and hopefully you guys enjoy. Today is basically the final day. Everybody already starting to leave. It's like some of the guys already left like 4 o'clock in the morning. I got up at like 7 o'clock, but hope you guys like the coverage of the rally and must tell me if I must make more videos like this.